This lesson is about simple calculations in Excel. How you can use Excel for simple calculations and your work. Simple calculations. Let's start. First of all, I want to do here some records. Let's suppose I'm going to write over here serial number and name, name of the products, quantity, unit of measurements, rate. I'm going to write over here amount. You can write over here serial number 1, 2 and just select on your mouse click, drag over here name of the product. You can write over here I'm going to write over here the product name ABC. These are the some product names and quantity. You can write over here the quantity. And unit of measurements, you can see over here kg, packet, cotton, pieces, kg. You can write whatever you want. And I'm going to rate it ABC 450. I'm going to just fill this. And now I'm going to calculate the total amount. You can see this is DSR, daily sales report. I'm going to mark this and now I'm going to calculate the total amount is equals sum parenthesis open and I'm going to select this multiply rate. Okay, and now I'm going to just you can use this selection control D. Press control D and this will be work like this, or you can control C and selection enter. All the formula is copied down. This is simple sum formula. You want to comma separated, you can write, you can click on here and remove the zero. Yes, I'm going to write over here grand total. You can see is equals sum. I'm going to select all these, enter, control B for bold, or you can use it over here. And I'm going to underline this, you can use over here. Yes, this lesson is about simple calculations. You can learn over here the sum and other. I want to calculate the average. You can use average on any case. I'm going to write on average quantity. Yes, average. Now just select the column on which you want to use average. Yes, the average is 32. I'm going to use the average over here is equal to average. I'm going to use the average on net amount. The average sale of the item is 47,972. So you can do anything what your approach and what your talent, but or how you create it. So let's stop the simple calculation lesson over here.